Izzold proudly presents the soaring skyscrapers of Seoul. Our contestants will leap, climb, and navigate the heights of the city. Now, the big splash, the shock and awe, the powerhouses, and finally, the steamrollers. Let's go, everybody!
The sun is out in full force.
Let's go.
With excellent visibility in the arena.
For once, our arena hasn't been shaken or stirred. It's a straight-up playing field for this round. A treat for our fans as the powerhouses are opening Vault 1.
Let me throw one on it.
Unbolting Vault 2.
Explosive minor. Get Vault 1!
Here we go, Scotty. The teams are getting to know each other out there. And by that, I mean, we have our first elimination.
Hold on to your Izzold bucket hats. Brought to you by Izzold. To assist them, the shock and awe's last contestant could really leave their mark.
Gas grenade out.
The big splash are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The powerhouse has just jump-started a cash out. The shock and awe relieved another team of their cash out.
Bottom floor.
Respawn alert. The big splash are back in action. Completed by the steamrollers.
Toxic traps in.
After a fall from power, the powerhouses have respawned. We're halfway through the round, and there's been plenty of action. Let's see how the next round. for the Steamrollers, Team White.
Our teams need to keep it tight out there. In this tournament match, a Team White will cost them cash.
Are back. Team respawned. The shock and awe are commencing a cash out. Will someone surprise them with a steal? Sturdy stuff out there. The powerhouses have started a cash out.
What a gap!
Charge the cash out,
with a wave of skill, the big splash, steal a cash out.
A move that definitely sets the stakes higher, Scotty.
Complete. The Steamrollers are busy prying into a vault. Who wants it more? Our contestants have 30 seconds to show the world. Coming through. Next round.
Good job.
Here we go. The live wires, the powerhouses, the jet setters, and finally, the steamrollers. It's game time, folks.
Let's get it.
It is a pea super here. Thick fog and reduced visibility in the arena.
This match's arena is a work in progress, offering contestants unique opportunities to exploit the construction site. The Steamrollers are starting a revolution. They're opening Vault 1.
Hello,
the Steamrollers are unlocking Vault 2.
We got our first elimination, Scotty. Talk about making a solid first impression on our
crip, 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 come on.
This might get crazier than I expected.
Take him to B. We'll get double cash out.
Nah, forget it. We need some kind of fallback as well.
Why? Just get double cash out. Easy. A, we'll take him to A then. Oh, never mind. Bro, you should have just grabbed that, Joel.
Crap, between three teams? Thanks, no.
You.
I mean, I was low health and in poison already.
Huh? The powerhouses are back in play. What'd you say?
I was low health and in poison already.
Oh, that's okay. No worries. Haven't come out flat. They've started our first cash out. I call this the nuke.
Just one member still standing for the live wires. They'll need to keep a cool head. The powerhouses have commenced a cash out. Are back.
Enemy spotted down there.
The powerhouses have been rattled. Team wiped.
Our contestants should keep in mind that wiping an enemy team cuts their cash total in tournament matches. This goes both ways, of course. Moment for the powerhouses. Team wiped.
Go get A. Let's go get A.
The steamrollers are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first.
There's a jump pad, right?
Respawn alert. The live wires are back in action.
Taken. Oh, come on. Let's go. Good job.
Fortune favors the bold, Scotty. The steamrollers aren't taking their collective foot off the pedal. That's their second cash out in a row.
Target vault 3.
A new vault just appeared. Let's see who grabs that cash. Halfway point, our contestants are transcending realities, much like our sponsor, Izzult.
Our sponsors must be thrilled. I'm sure they're eager to see what the second half brings.
Two on my body as well.
Toxic trap set. Gas mine set.
Cash out underway thanks to the powerhouses.
From here.
Gas mine on.
The jet setters just made their return to the arena.
This is ours right here.
Coming up as well.
Hey, nobody's even touching this one. Oh, they're coming. Never mind, they're leaving it alone.
Looks like
what?
The wires are having trouble conducting today.
Let's go
pick our watching.
I don't know what they're doing.
The other door as well.
We got that.
There was no stopping the steamrollers in this one, June. Let's see if the other teams manage to slow them down in the next round. All right. The socialites. The boundless.
How you doing?
The powerhouses. And finally, the steamrollers.
Man, you know what? I want some hot chocolate. That's what I want.
Lots of rain in the arena.
Let's go right here.
That comes plenty of noise and distraction.
Oh, come on.
It might be wise to head indoors.
Some cash out stations are moving around in the arena on platforms. Contestants will need to reach them to bank their cash while dodging the watchful eyes of their opponents. The boundless breakthrough opening vault 2. The steamrollers roll on.
Hello,
and they're opening vault 1.
We've got our first elimination of the match. Our teams are finally getting acquainted.
We've got some trigger happy contestants out there today. Love it.
Let's take it to A right here. Oh yeah.
The match is starting to heat up as the Steamrollers have started our first cash out. The Boundless will need to reboot. Team wiped.
Teamwork is crucial in our tournament matches. As a full team wipe will cost them a percentage of their cash total.
The socialites have commenced a cash.
Imagine being so bad.
The Boundless are re-engaging. One member of the Boundless is still standing. They'll need to proceed with caution. Team wipe calamity for the Boundless.
Looks like they've hit a wall. Or maybe a wall hit them. It is the finals after all.
The powerhouse has plundered a cash out.
Above you. SRG, behind you. You're insane.
The socialites will need to come back from that wipeout.
Yeah, that seems like being cut out of your friends in a circle.
Unwrap this!
The second half of this match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel play on the horizon, June.
You're right, Scotty. There's
watch
no
out,
time
there.
For a break, as anything could happen in an instant.
The socialites have respawned.
Right here. Dang.
The powerhouses are rejoining the match. The steamrollers just jump started a cash out. A cash box is now ripe for the taking as the Boundless have started a cash out.
Not what you wished for?
Dang, bruh. I fucking didn't pull my gun out.
Uh-oh, only one contestant left on the powerhouses.
This is one time they won't want to be the talk of the town. It's time for a new event in the arena, which is sure to test our contestants' skills.
That's a steal. The powerhouses are playing boldly out there.
I'm coming with you.
Yep. Damn, I almost killed one, but one's under the stairs. And then there's a bunch of mines on the thing as well.
And there was another team pushing here.
That's alright.
Time is flying by. Our contestants have one more minute to earn their fame.
Unwrap this!
You can't stop the steamrollers once they get going, and they've just cashed out. Completed a cash out.
Let's get it.
With our deathmatch event still active, any
let's try and get some kills.
Short and their opponents richer. A setback for the Boundless. Can their last member avoid a team wipe? We're down to the last 30 seconds. Which team will triumph? The remaining member of the Socialites has a chance to shine if they can avoid a team wipe.
There's no action.
Okay, folks, it's the big show. It's what we've all been waiting for. It's the final round. Now, the powerhouses versus the steamrollers. The arena has loaded. Buckle up.
And it's by us again. We're getting lucky.
Contestants can keep their cool out there. A match of this magnitude can really get to you.
Over there, let's go.
They're gonna be waiting at the one of the sites. Nope, right here above me. Oh, wow. Steamrollers returning to the arena. You gotta hurry up.
A strapping performance here as the powerhouses have started a kick out.
One is camping the lift.
They're invisible, we gotta be careful.
Through the smoke.
Take it, take it.
What a way to open the match. The powerhouses land the first cash out. The powerhouses will need to try again. Team wiped.
Scotty, it looks like someone started their power down sequence.
We've got the powerhouses returning to the arena. With crushing force, the steamrollers have started a cash out. The powerhouses just respawned at full strength.
One's dead.
Team White. The steamrollers just got richer. The final contestant of the powerhouse is right on this storm and avoid a full team wipe. The powerhouses will need to come back from that wipeout. Drilling into Vault 3, it's the steamrollers. The powerhouses are back. Started by our leaders, the steamrollers. If they maintain control, they'll run straight to the winner's circle.
A holiday gift.
Reviving a teammate might do a power of good for the powerhouses.
Enemy spotted.
Just one member left.
Hello from the North Pole.
Let's go.
Chichi.
Let's go.
That's the buzzer. Fantastic performance from all involved.
GG's.
Rolling all the way to the top, the steamrollers won that final round. Congratulations to our rising stars.